Hello.
Hi.
What's your name?
Malakai.
How old are you, Malakai?
I'm 9.
And where are you from?
London.
Okay.
North London.
Who are you with?
I'm with my mum. Yeah, and that's it.
Are you a bit nervous? All right, Malakai. Good luck.
Good luck.
When you're ready.
Really cute.
Sound from deep within is only beginning to find release. Oh, the time has come for my dreams to be heard. They will not be pushed aside or turned into your own, or cause you won't listen.
Before the break, Malakai Paul took to the stage.
What's your name?
Malakai. I'm with my mum.
One thing I'm worried about today is Malakai getting stage fright. He gets a bit nervous.
Yeah, sometimes I get a bit nervous and get a stage fright.
And I remember that mummy's backstage. Imagine me backstage doing, yes, Malakai, go, Malakai, yes, Malakai. Think about that in your head.
In front of big audiences, I would normally be in front of him. Now he's got to face the music on his own, and that's the one thing that I'm worried about.
Not one of the judges will buzz you.
Yeah. Hopefully, even if he gets it a little bit shaky in the beginning, that towards the ending of it, he'll just sail through.
If I just stop, I can just look at her and then I'll just carry on singing.
Who wants to sing again? Just relax and enjoy it, Malakai.
Listen to the song here in my heart, melody I start but can't complete. Listen to the sound from deep within, it's only beginning to find.
Listen. Listen. Oh, I'm pressure.
Malakai, it's very, very simple. You are a star. It's a natural, raw talent. That's what we're looking for. That was amazing, sweetie. David.
Yeah, I thought that was a really, really special audition. I agree with Alicia. You're a total star. Well, I've got to tell you, what I like about you, you're brave. You know, you got off to a bad start, you picked yourself up, and people are going to like you a lot. OK, let's go. David, yes or no?
A 1,000,000% yes.
Alicia?
100% yes from me. Well done, Malakai.
Amanda?
Absolutely brilliant. Well done, yes.
You've got 4 yeses.
What was it like when you were up there, the whole place got on their feet, the judges were up clapping, you got a standing ovation from everybody? How did that feel?
Well,